Welcome back to Rome 2 Total War. I have a plan. First thing is, I want to just build up this guy's experience a bit and maybe do something about him. Manipulation. Coercion is the best one. So let's just build up a bit of skill and we'll get a 4 or an 8 or maybe a 10 out of it if we do well. Enemy agent hindered. Okay, well, it's a start, isn't it? Now, I didn't get any more points from him, did I? Okay, these guys I'm going to get to run. And I want them to run around because they're going to take Thessalonica. But before I do that, you see, I think I'm going to touch on this territory here, which is Draco, isn't it? This is Latin rebels, and I can't get around there, you know, because of the... Well, if you look at this, you know, it's where... I don't know how to describe it, really. See, look, I can't get around there. It's something to do with this. He's occupying it anyway, so that's another matter, isn't it? I suppose I could always, you know, attack and hold it that way and then move through, but I need my troops in this area here, I'm pretty sure, anyway, so... Or do I? Yeah, I think I do. Okay, so what I want to do is get some... what is it? Access from the Daco people. So what I want? Military access. Military access, yeah, moderate. Oh yes, good. Right, okay. So we'll have that one first, and then I want to get around here. Now I know. Why is it telling me I can go there now? I know I can't go there. I know I can't because that's why he's forcing me to go around here. It's something weird's going on there. I don't quite know what it is, but anyway, I'm going to get as close as I can, which is perhaps... Is that still road up that way? I'm not sure. Well, there's road there anyway, isn't there? Let's get up to here and then find out where we can go from there.
Is that all?
Okay, is there any road around here? There's a bridge there, isn't there? Can I get onto that? Oh, let's do... Oh, that's not a bridge. That's a bridge, though, isn't it? Ah. Latin rebels. I can't go there. Aha! I can. I can... It won't let me over that bridge, will it? It'll let me go around here. I'm confused. See what it does about the bridge first. Can I go across that bridge? Yes, I can. Good. And I'm on road. Oh, right. Okay. Well, that's not too bad. I really want to come round here. Can I go through there? It looks like I can. But I think the route is shorter if I go this way. Must be, otherwise it wouldn't allow me to... Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Do I risk it through there? See, that way I get that far. This way I get this far. So I'm obviously going quicker on the road, but... I don't know how... See, I get to there. Then I've got all that way to go. Whereas if I get to there, I've got all this way to go. But then it's all road. So, red and blue. Right, so red, oh, it looks like he's got forces going towards Thessalonica as well, doesn't it? So red takes me up to there. Okay. I think we're going to make it, you know. I do honestly think we can get round to there by this route. Is it road round there? It is, isn't it? I don't know. But that looks a short route as well, doesn't it? Red through to there. But there's this. I think that is his zone of control anyway, isn't it? So I think we can probably do it. Can we get away with that? Let's try it going through the woods then.
On the move.
Okay. And then we'll see what happens next time. I don't know if we're going to be able to reach or not, to be honest, because I don't know what's there. There's a bridge and stuff, isn't there? Whether I'm going to be able to get there in one turn or not. I was hoping my agent would be free enough, but obviously he's still got this guy to deal with, hasn't he? Okay, well, that's the first part. Next thing is Athens is now... the garrison is now full, basically. It's all replenished in there. So I'm happy with that place, but this place here is a bit exposed at the moment. Because of that, I'm going to start bringing some ships over. I want this ship here to head towards... where is he? This ship here, maybe? Eventually? Okay, and if we're still in friendly waters, I might get a couple of extra units as well while I'm here. What shall I get? Recruit units, let's have one of each of those, why not? And then I want to bring these as well. These have been sitting around here for quite some time now, and I think this place is happy enough. Let's go and have a look. It's on a +8, isn't it? I don't know how much these are giving them at the moment, but I'm going to risk it anyway. I want him to come this way as well, towards Antony, really, I suppose. And then over here, we've got, now we've moved them out, we've got +3. So I've lost quite a bit, but not enough to upset them, I don't think. Well, let's have a couple in here as well then, shall we? Recruit units, one in there, and then same again, I suppose. Just build them up a little bit, make them a bit more powerful. Right, okay. What can he do? Something red there. Oh, it's my guy. Okay, so I've got fleet around here as well. And I might just keep that one in there, actually, because I think that could come in useful. They are Daco Thracian, aren't they? So, right, okay, we'll leave those there. Right, so he's moving through there. Hopefully the rebels won't attack him. I don't think he will. Thessalonica doesn't seem to have anybody in it at the moment, so I think I'm all right there. I think that is probably all that I wanted to do for now. Yes, okay. Enter. Two turns before we get the research that's going to allow us then to have farms or agriculture, but I don't think it is. I think it's a cattle ranch or something like that, isn't it? The farms come from the research that's beyond this one that I'm getting now for two turns. So, I mean, it's all a lot quicker because I've speeded up the research rate. Until I've got the food in place, I can't really build any more of those basilicas because they're just so damn expensive. Ah, it looks like he's moved troops in now, doesn't it, to Thessalonica. So that's not going to be easy to take, I'm afraid, because he's going to have people on the walls, isn't he? Hey, that's a point. I wonder if I can use my catapults to knock down his towers. I hadn't thought about that, you know. I have a feeling you can't, because they're not siege weapons, aren't they? But anyway, it's worth thinking about. Draco, they want me to join the war against somebody. Well, I'm not going to do that. No, I don't want another war. A war against someone else. In fact, I think it's quite unreasonable of them to ask that of me. In fact, a little bit cheeky, really, if you think about it. You know, bear in mind the size of my empire. You know, I think the Daco Thracians should... give me a little bit more respect than that, don't you, folks? Anyway. Thrace, Siberia, right. This was only meant to be a practice for Attila at the gate, to be honest, but... Okay, military subversion. Enemy champion has led a brutal assault against one of your patrols. Few have lived to settle the tale. Where's that? Plague as well, marvellous. So it's this one. Blast. Commander. 20. Well, we're fine. I don't know what that's all about. Hasn't done me much damage at all. So, few have led to tell the tale. That's strange. Maybe they can't move, though. That would be interesting, wouldn't it? Well, let's get him doing something. Manipulation again. Coercion, 21%. As long as he stays alive, I'm happy. Oh, hindered again. Oh, maybe we'll improve. What did he hit, anyway? I'm still on 20. Is that maybe I can't? Let's see if I can move. That's going to be the big. No, look, we're on a run, and he can only go that far. That's the problem. That's what he's done, isn't it? But he wants to go all that way around.
Make haste, man.
He can't move at all. That's extraordinary, isn't it? Look at that. He's managed to stop me moving. Damn. If only I could have gone through there. I know I couldn't have got through there. Look at that. Look at the area he covers. And of course, all this is rock. So I wouldn't get through there. And if you look over here, he's got... He's just put 10 in there, and he's got 12 already in there, 22, and he's behind walls. He's on a minus 6, mind you. Minus 6 and a minus 31% as well on here already. So, ooh, I don't know, it'd take a while for it to go down to nothing, but it might get there. Right, okay, next thing I need to do then is bring my ships up. Cause if nothing else happens, I'm going to... Oh, he keeps moving his ships back, doesn't he? Well, I'll keep moving mine then. Maybe I should move a little bit quicker. No, can't do. Don't want to risk it. I'm actually heading all the way over to here, you know. But this is covered. This stops him from getting out of here now, which is good news. And then the other one, that is Daco, isn't it? Yes, it is. I've got another one somewhere, haven't I? Where's he gone? Where's my other fleet gone? Where's my other fleet? That's strange. Wasn't he down here somewhere? There. Right, okay. One of the reasons why I wanted to move my guy along here was because the fleet that was ran... Oh, it's there. Now, he's not raiding, I don't think. I don't know what that means, that one there. Enemy fleet led by whatever. Indicate forces can be reinforced in battle. I don't think that one means raid. When he was down here, I think he was raiding. And that, obviously, is unacceptable. So, right, well, I think that's all I can do for this turn. We're still going around here. I hope to take this place with ships. Gortina. Sounds like a forward card, doesn't it? Spelt incorrectly. Okay, well, it's... And turn again. See what happens. I don't remember any messages there, like upgrades for agents or what were the other things? You know, so like, I don't know, what construction reports and such like that. I don't remember getting any of those messages after that turn end. Probably because I was too focused on doing what I was doing there. That means I'm going to have to go around all the settlements then, finding which ones have had a population surplus or whatever. That's a pain, because it's going to take a bit longer, isn't it, now? Okay. Let's hope he's not so successful against my general this time. This is Octavian, by the way. This is the reason why... Well, another reason why I brought Octavian from where he is. Otherwise, I'd have used the army from Sparta, because he's nearer. So what's this? Make right, they're offering me to let them make them a client state. If I pay them through, I'm going to take that. Yep, I'll take them as a client state. No problem. Good. It's a place that I've already got, to be honest. It's a province that I've already got. I've just added one of his settlements. In a way, perhaps now I shouldn't have done that, because that will increase my empire, if you like, because I think he gets added to it. So, anyway, we'll see. Research complete. Right, now I'm off for this one. And now I need to go around sorting out all the places that I can upgrade. Right, political intrigue. Thank you. Increase in rank. My spy. Well, let's do that one now while we're thinking about it. Disease and plague in Sparta. Oh, dear. Right. Okay, come on. This one. Right. Okay, safe enough. Campaign map movement. Intercept orders. Minus 20 public order this action if I choose to use it somewhere. Assassination manipulation. I'm going to go for, well, let's go for a better one. Bread and games edict plus 4. Plus 6% upkeep for all land unit. Minus 6%. I'm going to go for that one. Okay, war declared. What's that? Lizages, Eazages, and Pontus. Right, okay, construction complete, thank you very much. Auxiliary camp, no, I don't want to upgrade that. Population surplus, yes, I do want to do something about this. This one is going to be a farm, isn't it? No big surprises there. Trait gained, research complete, thank you. Attrition. Who's suffering attrition? Who is suffering attrition? He is, from plague. Okay, well, he'll get that back next turn when these start to sort of settle, I would hope, anyway. Political intrigue and plague. Right, okay, so we ignore that. I need to go around upgrading all those farms. I need to do that now, really, don't I? So, all the places, starting in Athens, all the places that can be upgraded to, whatever you call them, cattle or something, that's what I'm going to do. Oh, come on, where are you? There's got to be some. Ah, hang on. There he is. That one. And then... that's something I missed last time, wasn't it? Okay. Cattle. Ah. Okay, more than I thought there were, actually. Oops. Still got £45,000, though, or 45,000 talents, or whatever you call it. So, is that it? I think I've probably gone past Athens yet. Sure, I must have done. Nova Carthagio. Well, I'm way back over here now, aren't I? I must have been round. Yeah, I've been round, haven't I, once, because I'm on my way back now. So, right, okay, so that's that. Next thing is, wherever we are, is, well, I don't know, him, I suppose. I want to try and build his rank up. I suppose we're doing quite well, actually, because, you know, we're surviving. 21% again, coercion. So, I don't know, just take the 8-10 points, whatever it is. Wounded this time. Damn. That probably means I'm going to go downhill for a long time now with him. He's going to go down by half. That's such a shame. Can he move now? Yes, he can. Can he attack? No, he can't. What is stopping him from going through? Can't he get through here or something?
Make haste, men!
There's something preventing him, isn't there, from going around there? I wonder, can I get him to run? I can.
Faster! Curse you all!
He's getting to run. Maybe he can get there next turn. Okay. It's Thessalonica we want. And what's he got in there? 5 at the moment. He's taken out his army. Maybe because of that feint that we put in. You know, the... well, it's not a feint, actually. I'm really going to do it if I get the opportunity anyway. So, right. Is that Antony's right? It is. But my other ships are going to have to take those out, I'm afraid. Wherever they are. So we're going to come down to here. Because we know our target. It's this one. Because that then will complete our objectives. So this guy. He can come round to here. Blocking off that area there. If he goes down there, then we'll chase him. That's just the way it's going to have to be. Now, wounded. Let's hope he comes back next turn, then. Such a shame, that. Right. He's probably going to attack the place himself. I don't think he can take it himself. But, anyway, we'll have to see, won't we? So, okay. Onwards and upwards, I think. Yes. Okay, you can see what my aims are for this video. I want to take Thessalonica because that then will give me the primary province, the main province, if you like, or the main settlement, I'm sorry, in that province. Excuse me. So by just having one settlement, I can get my culture in that province. Well, that's going to be the general plan anyway. Oh dear, what happened then? I think maybe he just went through my territory, did he, or something, and that's what did it. I haven't been paying much attention, actually, to the diplomacy, so I've no idea how happy all these people are with me at the moment. I suspect they're not very happy at all, but... Peace negotiated. Oh, good. That's probably because they're my client state now. Construction complete. Basilica of Minerva. Great, I've got another one. I can't upgrade that one anymore. Attrition is still going on. War declared. Peace negotiated. Yeah, we know about that one. Okay, good. Can I get there now?
Ready for orders.
If I get them on just a walk... Will he reach? Yes. Excellent. Right. Blimey. Where's everybody coming from? I've got 1900, he's got 1500. What on earth's going on there? Right. Continue siege. He's got something behind it somewhere, hasn't he? Where are they? They're here. They're ships, aren't they? Right, okay. Well, they're not brilliant ships. That one is a fire ship. That can do nothing. These raiding, they're pretty good, but they're small numbers. Only 45 men in each of those. And this one as well. Really, it's only, apart from that, I think it's only the garrison, isn't it? I hope it is, anyway. Right, okay, but we're just going to have to rely on that. He's not come back yet, so I can't do anything about him. This guy here can now... I don't know. Maybe take this, can he? Three, it's open. Could well be. I mean, that's just going to be murdering people on land, isn't it, really? Is there any point, really, in fighting that one? It shows that I've got, what, 82%, 75%, 76%. I don't think I would lose anybody in that battle at all. I think we'd just murder him completely on land. I'm going to go and fight that one by myself, because there's no point in showing that one. I'm just going to bombard him in the town, so I don't lose any men, basically. So I'll maintain blockade on there. And there is, just so I don't forget, just to complete what I've been doing, there is this one here to move. So I sort of clear him out of the way. Oh, he's going to fight me. Oh, great. I can't fight everything. How easy is that one going to be? Protective stance gives me 60-odd percent. 61, 64. I'm going to go for 64 and fight him on that one. Let's just hope I don't actually lose any ships. Right, he's lost all his, so that's got to be good news. Right, okay. Maybe that's because he was raiding. I lost one of my ships, I just noticed then. But I think I can recruit in here. I can. Not sure what sort of ship I lost. I suspect it's one of these, but anyway, never mind. We'll sort something out. One of these then. Shots per minute, heavy weapon ships, melee attack skill for assault ships, shots per minute for all support ships. Now I'm going to go for that one because that's what we got most of. I might just, though, have to recruit in there now. Yeah, because we've lost a few here, haven't we? What should we get? I'll get two of those and one of those. I don't seem to have any... Yeah, I've got one of those, haven't I? Yeah, okay, that'll do for there. Right, well, we're going to have more next time. Anyway, that's the main thing. I think I'll just sort of step in there and... No, I won't. I'm going to shoot that one to bits, aren't I? This is going to be the tricky one. This is going to be the challenge. So I'm going to get into here, start this battle, and... no, what I'm going to do... yeah, okay, I'm going to get in there and start this battle. That's what I'm going to do. In the hope that...
None will escape.
Yeah, blimey, it's not good, is it? It thinks that I'm going to come out with... Well, it thinks I'm going to lose whatever happens. Well, so it's a loss. So I'm going to lose everybody, aren't I, really? I'm going to come out with about 10-15% of my force, which just ain't going to happen, I'm afraid. So we're going to go and fight it. 1,900 of mine against, what's he got, 2,200 of his. But like I said, most of it is ships. His actual troops are ships. Should have brought my fleet in, shouldn't I, to sort him out. The troops that he's got on land, they're garrison army. They don't seem to have any chevrons on them there, whereas my troops do. So that's got to be good news. But of course, we're going over walls as well. So it's going to be a bit of a challenge, really, to sort of find out. I don't know what these do, actually. Tower XMs and all that. But I wonder if he'll land them, and then I've got his army to fight. But anyway, let's go in there and get those. And when I get into the battle and I get set up, I'll bring you in. I want to try and keep this battle down to about, well, hopefully I can get it down to 6-7 minutes, maybe 10 at the very most. So, see you in a sec, folks. Okay, let's show a little bit of this battle. I've knocked down both his towers, all the towers. I'm just working on the gate at the moment. These guys were really weird. These are the ones he landed from the sea. And it's been really strange because I watched them land on the ships over there, prepared, marched towards them, and he went all the way around there into that gateway there. Well, I thought he did. He fooled me into thinking that he did by moving that way. Problem was that he didn't actually go that way. And he suddenly appeared over here. Now, luckily, I wasn't completely caught out, but I certainly wasn't in a good position. There's no doubt about that. Right, auxiliary cavalry. Can I actually hit anything yet? Legionaries. Legionaries. The good news is he's left himself to... perhaps we'll run round here. I want to try and get him pretty quickly before he gets to somewhere where he can get back inside or go through the tower or whatever. So I think all these guys are going to come this way. Because we need to finish these off, really. We're not going to be messing around, do we, really, with these? It's just the horse we want to go and take those out, really. Okay, so the horse should be able to finish all of those. A little bit of luck. Levies, mercenaries, mercenaries. Okay, I'm going to lose men here. But that's not the point, really. The point of all of this is that we managed to defeat a substantial amount of his army. The catapults took out both those towers. They almost took out the gateway. He's got oil on there as well, by the way. And it took out a unit of velites that were on there. Actually, what's that? Velites, 34. Maybe they've come back. Maybe they only broke and now they've come back again. I really don't know. What are these? Levies. It's more the velites that I want to take out more than anything else, really. I'm hoping these guys will murder these. Peltasts. They're just sort of like slingers and such like, aren't they? So we should be able to take all of those out. Levies, I don't think they throw anything, do they? Oh, they do. Damn. Okay, horsemen, go running all the way through. Take those out as you go and take out the ones at the back there. Keeping away from there and taking those out as you go. So what's that, 72 there? Okay, my horse, if you remember, are going to be pretty useless where they are anyway, so I think we've got everybody here, have we? Yeah, the infantry have all stopped. Actually, some of them are still firing at something. Don't know what they're firing at. Or shooting at. They're probably shooting at people running away, which isn't very sensible, is it, really? So, let's get these guys back to where I want them to be, which is roughly around here, which is roughly where they were before. Okay, we're still firing some catapults. Speed. And let's kind of look, see what he's doing. Right. Is that it? There was another unit somewhere. Has he just gone hiding? Bet he has, you know. Bet there's another... Oh, there he is. How many have we got left? 41 out of 60. I'm not bothered, though. Oh, hang on, there's another unit there. 60 out of 60 levies there. Yeah. Okay. Oh, hang on, got more here. Levies there as well. First cohort, well, one unit will take those out. Devilry. They should murder those. That should say winning decisively. Combat even? Oh, winning decisively. Right, good. Okay. What on earth happened to him? Is there anything else? Something here. veteran legionaries. They're shattered. So that shouldn't be a problem. Anyway, he's done me a favour because he's given away all his... No, maybe his general is the one that ran inside. What are these then? Levies, 60-60. Damn. Peltasts, 43. 27. Well, we're just going to have to... Oh no, hang on. We're all right. They're shattered. I don't care if I lose my horse really doing it. Well, I don't actually want to lose them, but, you know, I don't care if they come back in a good enough condition. There were originally... Oh, how many horses have got left there? Well, you could see how many units there were along here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 units. So if one of them got away, that's 12 units. So I've destroyed 12 units and lost one unit of horse, I think. Well, almost lost one unit of horse. So he's lost 12 units. And, okay, I've used up all my, well, almost all my fire now for my, in fact, I'm going to go and have a look at that now. What? Because that maybe needs to be shooting at something else. What's this? 88%. He's almost gone, isn't he? If I can get up close up there now with my testudos, I might be able to just finish that. 31% fire damage. Get a little bit more damage on there, and then I've cracked it. 90%. One more hit on there, and we're done. Now, hopefully, he won't be able to drop oil on me anymore once that's happened. You know, once that's down. It was the oil that was bothering me so much, really, but... now there is no tower there. There are no towers along here that can hit me. I can go and pick up my ladders again and climb over the walls, or I can go through the gates. Entirely up to me. I don't mind either way, but... Okay, I think we've finally mopped him up, have we? Okay, not many horse left, but then they've done their job, haven't they? You know, picking up peltasts, etc. I think that's a pretty damn good job there for the horse. Well done, chaps. And there's nobody else around, is there? It was really weird how that happened. You know, they landed. As they landed, they vanished. All the troops vanished. I could see one unit, and it was running that way. And I watched it, and it went all the way up there. I thought, oh, there's no point. There's no point in chasing those, because they're going nowhere. What's this unit? First cohort. Heavy meal. They've obviously chased somebody. Weird. Okay. Over to here, then. Actually, they've lost quite a few men, haven't they? No, 105 out of 120. That's not quite a few. We can accept that. Okay, well, that's about it for this stage. You can see what's going on. Next stage is going to be getting up towards the walls. Is he actually down yet? 90%. So I am going to have to send Testudo over there. It's now 32 and almost 33 minutes. So I'll bring you back in when something more interesting happens. Well, here's another snippet of the battle, folks. Not surprisingly, the towers went down, the gateway went down, we've gone inside. In order to get round the back of these guys here, this scorpion seems to be lasting forever, I don't know why. 3 out of 1, it's just crazy. We don't seem to be able to fight it. Oh, has it just gone? No, it hasn't. I've had two legionaries. Oh! Let's say I've had two legionaries fighting that for about 5 minutes and it still hadn't gone down. I've taken some Roman infantry, some legionaries, and put them under here. So they're actually coming up through the gate as well, through this doorway as well. So we're hitting them from the side as well as from, well, from both sides, let's say. Same thing on here. I've gone up on the ladders. We're fighting him on here. So he's still got 77 out of 120 and 65. So I sent some men inside here to inside there. And they've come up in here. Well, they should have done. I don't know where they've gone. I sent some men up there. I see where these go. They should go through there. Maybe they went all the way around. Where have they gone? That's the problem. They're going that way, aren't they? I wonder if I ask them to do that. No, they're going a stupid way around. So, okay, let's bring those around here then. And the little red dots that you can see around the place, the two off to the left bottom of the little right screen there, the little square, those are Roman onagers, the ones that are on the walls. I don't think these are fighting anybody anymore, are they? At your command. Commander. I don't think there's anybody there to fight, is there? Ready. Well, if there's no one there to fight, they should go along there and help out against these then, shouldn't they? Maybe that's what's happening before. They were going to go all that way round, weren't they? Right, okay. Well, I don't quite understand that, but anyway, point is that I also have a couple of testudos. You gotta be careful how you say that, haven't you, really? I've got a couple of testudos. No, no, seriously, though, I've got a couple of testudos on their way around here. Two lots of infantry and testudos. Well, I did have. Where have they gone? That's a bit weird. They're the ones on the wall. These are the ones... Ah, here they are. There should be three units of testudo formation infantry. That's right, on the way to here. I don't know what's there, but just in case there are any velites and such like, I've got them in testudo formation, because you know what they're like. They suddenly appear and shoot you to death, don't they? And you don't even know they're there. So they're going to go in the middle and take that central place. Which I think should mean, really, the end of the battle, shouldn't it? I don't know, you see there's this thing on the top here, this 150. I suspect it just means that it improves my morale, but anyway, we'll see. Okay, well, I think everybody's gone off the walls now, haven't they? I don't think any of these are fighting now, are they? No. Right, okay, so if I just grab those... Is that all the infantry? I should have got the horse as well then, but I didn't. Okay. And bring those also through to here, then that should be about it, shouldn't it? What I'll do is I'll get my velites to go and finish these off, because it could take a while to get to them, couldn't it? And there might be other things in the way as well. I have a feeling they need to be wiped out in order for me to win this battle, but we'll see. Okay, they'll be exhausted when they get there, but surely they can fight a ballista crew. In fact, no. Let's not do that. Let's just have them walk to that position, shall we? And the other one is over to here. So if they walk, then, okay, it'll take a lot longer, but at least they won't be so tired when they get there, and we might be able to fight a bit more effectively. Actually, I can see a red dot down here as well. So there's something still here. And these are fighting it as well. What is it? It's down there. I can see a red dot here. Now what's that all about then? It looks as though these are fighting somebody. Oh, blimey, look at this lot. Crikey, we just walked into a load of enemy infantry. All these legionaries and vigilis, and crikey, what's all this lot? Plebs and everything. Right, okay, well, were they the ones that were in testudo? I think they were, you know. Right, okay, let's have the rest of my infantry then. Are they just infantry? Yes, they are. And... we'll have to run them in position now, I'm afraid. Orders! Can't be messing around with that, can I? Now, can we get through there? Vigiles, plebs and hillmen. I don't think we can take on the hillmen. But we might... No, we can't get through there. He's blocked it off, hasn't he? Smart move. Very smart move. This is what gets me about these. They appear from absolutely nowhere. And then...
For glory! Legionaries! For glory!
Go on, guys, where have you gone? You're on the way. You're on the way quickly. Okay, well, I'm not going to hang around showing that, I don't think. What have I got on here? Oh, hang on. There's still a couple of units here fighting.
To engage! Forward!
Unbelievable. It lasted forever. I thought we'd finished. I really did. I think we'd finish fighting everybody on these walls. Right, okay, well that's still going on forever. Okay, and it's going to be slug it out in the middle here until we've finally defeated those. I might just take those horse around the back though, around here, and get them around there. In fact, it might be worth sending a couple of these maybe even three of them around that way as well. Understood. And we'll go that way. Anyway, look, that's enough time. We're up to 40 minutes of video time, and you can see what's going to happen. We're going to surround him eventually and take him out from the back, particularly, hopefully. Oh, he's got Vigilize there, hasn't he? He's not stupid, is he? He does do it tactically well. But, anyway, we are going to go from around the back and take him out from there. So, Auxiliary Hillman, Legionaries, yeah, he's going to fight well, but we'll take him out from the back anyway. So, can we get round here? Well, I think we can, you know. If we can get round there, instead, yeah, I might be able to go right through and hit the Vigilance, can I? See if I can get through. We can get through there. Now he's running these round. Auxiliary Hillman. I might just pull these off as well then. See if I can get these round. What are those? Plebs. Right, okay. We've run a lot, I'm afraid. So we might struggle. But I still think it's going to be the best way to do it. How are these doing? 109 out of 120. They're right at the back, you know. I think I can do the same with these.
Back now.
Break off. Let's pull those out and get those down there as well. We might just be in with a chance. What's that? 84. Yeah, he's going backwards now, isn't he? Right, okay, well, you get the general picture, as usual. Where are these going now? These are going up this way. And the horse are going to do the same.
Riders, forward!
Okay, now that unit we sneaked through. Let's see if we can sneak another one through.
Marching order.
Come on. That's it. Like that. That might just get through. A little bit of luck. How are we doing here? 92. 99. Well, he's coming down slowly but surely. If I can sneak another unit through there, we'll be okay.
Move out!
I don't think he's going to get through there. What a pain, eh?
Spare infantry, at your command! Sons of Mars!
No, he's going to engage.
Glory!
No, he's not going to let me through. But anyway, I'm going to go all the way around and eventually, see, they're down to 82 now. Ooh, 84. It's still close. But if we go around the back, I think we should make it. I might just try running that cavalry around there now just to see if we can... Where is he? Where is that cavalry? There you go. Running round the back and take out those plebs over there. So I think that should do it, shouldn't it? Can he get through? He can go down there, can't he? And up to here. Good. Then he should be able to take those plebs out from the back. These here. Ah! Veteran legionaries. Damn. Well, I've got no choice about that now. Yeah, he's played a tactically good game. He's stopped me from getting in round the back, hasn't he? Very smart. Very smart. And now I'm going to lose that horse. Anyway, you could see it's going to be a slogging battle, can't you, in those blocking parts. But anyway, it's going to be ours. So, see you in a second, folks. Well, I think you can see quite clearly from there that he managed to get some heavy infantry off his ships and through the gates. His javelin men that came off the ships weren't very effective, I don't think. They didn't kill many. But with a horse unit, you don't have to kill many. Well, my horse unit killed 210 men, but it doesn't look like I've got a single man out of there from that legionary unit that suddenly appeared. It's a bit weird, isn't it, how they suddenly appear out of the middle of nowhere. You'd think, really, if you'd asked a unit to move round and it encounters another enemy, then it could act accordingly, you know, sort of like move away from it until it's thought about it, give me some information to let me know that it's running into something else. Or so. I really don't know, but just to go running into something that was previously invisible seems a bit weird to me. But Anyway, there you go. Such is life. I suppose things can happen in streets, can't they? You go charging around and suddenly run into something. So I shouldn't complain too much. But well, I will do anyway. But anyway, point is that we're doing quite well. 764 losses. You could get 700-odd losses simply from towers shooting at you when you attack somewhere. So that is a very, very good result, really, when assaulting a place like that. So, this place now should be easier to defend. I don't intend to leave a full army in there. I do hope that my general gains some rankings for this. Well, yeah, we've done pretty well there. So, well, the army has. Conquest, money gained, occupy, yes please. Now, taking a risk on this, I don't know what it's going to... Oh, minus two. See that? Minus two food. Damn. This is the problem with food. Now, that's something... I didn't know what he had in there, you see, so I didn't know what to do about it. What am I getting here? I'm getting five food, but minus two public order. What's taking my food away? That's giving me minus four food, and it's a Temple of Vulcan. Gives me plus two public order, and it gives me Latin public influence. These I might need in this area, but it's minus three food, and I'm on minus two auxiliary barracks. You see, I need things like this to give me... I don't need recruitment capacity, but it doesn't do anything. It doesn't give me any minuses, does it? Now, this is a dry dock. Unlocks recruitment of tower, hexen, veteran legionaries? In a port. Interesting. Tower hexen, raiding hemiolia, levies, but it's minus four food. I think on balance I'm going to go for this one. I'm going to get this one off. So we're gonna, actually, can I convert it to something that doesn't cost food? What's going on here? Right. Is there anything that doesn't cost for minus four food? Right. That gives Latin public influence. Aha. I could go for that. Temple of Neptune. Okay. Public order and Latin influence. But will it improve my food this turn? I'm really, really not sure at all. Will it take five turns to get rid of that one? I really just don't know. I'm just going to have to suffer it, aren't I? I've got no choice about it. So anyway, that's that. We've taken that place, and in terms of Latin influence, it's 54% already, which means that we now have another settlement with Latin influence. So if I have a look at my target... I've got here and here. I've now got... Oh, it's still 18. Why isn't it showing us another settlement where I've got a province that's Latin influenced? Don't quite understand that. Maybe it's a different type of Latin influence. That's something I need to look into, isn't it? But I don't think it is it? It can't be. I don't think there's more than one Latin influence. Latin. 60.3. Change next turn. 1.3. Hellenistic, Eastern are the other parts. So, it's got to be. I don't know. Anyway, I'm confused about that. But anyway, I have the place. Next thing I need to do now, off camera, is take this place, because there's no way I'm going to, you know, waste a load of camera time just shelling somebody to death. Back in a second, folks. Well, last we have a result after nearly an hour. Probably 45 minutes or something. I tried shelling him from a distance. It was a pain. He hid behind buildings. I moved around. Anyway, it went on forever. I ended up having to go and fight him, but... anyway, long story. Won't bore you with it all. Occupied. Increase in rank. Oh, very good. Thank you very much. Good. So we now have Gortina. Oh, we've improved our food. Ah, now that's interesting. Gortina has plus four food, plus nine food. Ah, that's excellent. So does that mean then I don't now need to destroy this place? What was it I was destroying? I was destroying that, wasn't I? Temple of Neptune. Ah. what does it give me? It gives me minus four food, so that will put me on three food, wouldn't it, instead. But that will give me public order, you see. So I might be beneficial to me. I'm gonna keep that, you know. For now, until I think about it for the next video. I'm gonna leave a note for myself. Macedonia, isn't it? Macedonia food. I'll put Macedonia food. And then a query by that, because that's something I want to think about before I do my next video, rather than thinking about it now and keep you all talking about it. The one thing I am going to do now, I know for sure, which is what I'd planned right from the start, really. Once I've taken this by sea, I'm going to get one of my generals in here, because I can still raise another general. Other houses, 650, 650, they all seem to be roughly the same. 334, 333, let's go for a 334 then. Raise an army in there, okay. Yep, it's going to be somebody on foot. So let's put him into there. And then we can raise some troops. Raise. Oh, look at that lot. Wow. Oh, no, that's nice. It's on one of those because I like them. At least one of those. And then the rest we'll make up with these and these, I think. Yep. Wow, look at that. That's brilliant. Okay, well, I don't really need to hold this place with a lot, and that might just be enough, to be honest. I might be able to hold it just with a fleet in the future, which is what this was doing before, wasn't it? This fleet elsewhere holding an island. So, anyway, the good news is we now have the whole of the area that I needed to get in order to hit my objective. There it is. No. Or is it that one? Okay. Yeah, that's the one. So I now have completely control of six provinces by direct ownership or through client states and military allies. So I've got all of those. Hold at least one settlement in 29. Now that's the issue, isn't it, really, where my culture is dominant. Construct the following building, Cloaca Maxima. I'm working on that through my research. And then, of course, the research, 30 of all technologies. I've currently got 25. So I only need five more technologies, and I've got one that's on the way at the moment. So we're almost there. Yeah, mind you, this one is 10 turns away. I didn't realise I was getting one that was 10 turns away. It's this one, it's the food, isn't it, that's causing me the problem. But I need to build something as well soon. I need to get one of these big buildings. I'm not sure, is it that one, the Cloaca? Maybe. Anyway, I really don't know, but that's what I need to be working on next. Anyway, thanks for watching, folks. It does seem to be going in the right direction for a cultural victory, doesn't it? My first ever cultural victory. And again, we're leaving that place alone because it's got 20 full rebel armies in it. This is the place I'm going to have, and it's going to become my culture, where it becomes dominant, of course. And it will feed into the number of territories that I've got, hopefully getting up to the... How many did I say I needed? Was it... It's 29 provinces where my culture is dominant. So if I start in Thessalonica, that's one, two... 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 30. What am I doing? I'm going around in circles. This is ridiculous. I started off in Thessalonica, didn't I? So why haven't I gotten back to Thessalonica? It's because it's Macedonia, you fool. Damn. Okay, Macedonia. Count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Right, 21. I'm not sure if it's 20 or 21, depending on how many I pressed. But I need another 9 or so, don't I? And I don't know where I'm going to get those. Possibly all the way along Africa here and along here. I don't know. I mean, I'm sure Anthony's got enough territories for me to pick off along here, hasn't he, really? So, yeah, I should be able to pick off all the capital cities in each one of these areas. Whether I can hold it or not is a different matter, but if I can get a decent enough garrison inside them, I will be able to. Anyway, okay, thanks for watching, folks.